guys, happy Sunday. We are just stopping by at Panera for a quick snack because we decided to start our day late and just hang out in the house and do other stuff and be in pajamas almost all day in our pajamas. So now we're going to Panera. Before we go to Lowe's, I think we're buying some stuff at Lowe's. I don't know. And oh, it's dark now. It's cut. That looks yummy.
I hope they serve your. I mean, they serve the food faster than it was last time, but.
Very busy, look.
Not very many people today. But I seen some people starting.
Green tea.
It's not green tea.
That is indeed.
Let me try it. I mean, it's cold, but it's not bad.
Don't you get a cookie with a meal or something?
Yeah. Right? Sometimes they have that. If you order, just ask.
A cookie?
We got Cookie Monster. What did you order? Are you going to share? Get the order. Give it to them. Oh no, we have another one. There's another one. Go get the other one. That's Dad's. Here. I think that's his.
Hold on.
Where's your sandwich?
Keep the camera rolling. Just put it right there and don't move it, okay? So if I see one thing
missing. Oh my god, you are on film. It means you're not sharing your food for me.
But you can take the tomato if you want to, I hate it.
Why would you have tomato soup if you hate tomatoes? Yeah. There's nobody here, that's his.
Wow, that is super fast. We just sat down here. Usually it'll take forever.
I thought you hate tomatoes. And why would you have tomato soup?
I just don't like eating tomatoes alone.
Wow, apple.
Hey guys, they didn't get me nothing.
No, we asked you if you wanted something. You said you didn't want anything.
I'm just gonna watch them eat. They didn't ask me anything.
Liar.
See how I was being treated.
And I am the one who suggested him that, what do you call that? Ancient grains, chicken, something. Huh? You should just replace it with chips since you're eating half healthy, half bad. And he is eating. You hate tomato soup. Why you? I mean tomatoes.
I'm finally eating. This is what they gave me. Just a chips. Just no one's eating the chips. Oh.
And he even took the chips away from me.
How much did you have? I didn't have any yet.
One. This is my family.
Wow, your life is so horrible, man.
Horrible. Who wants some apple?
Hey, don't get fat. You don't get cheated.
I'm just eating off somebody else's leftover. Ooh, there's an apple. No, I'm just full. I don't feel like eating. I'm just full. I'm just gonna eat. I know you hate tomatoes. Why don't you eat these tomatoes? I dare you to eat the tomatoes.
No, I'm just gonna be embarrassed.
I dare you to eat tomatoes. He's done. Here. Eat the tomato. I dare you.
So you want me to throw it all over your shirt?
No, not.
Your sweater?
Is this good? Is this good?
Oh. Speaking of videotaping when you're eating, when I made that calderetta for Dad, I said, is it a thumbs up?
No.
Have you seen the video?
What?
100 video we were eating on the table. He's not even looking. Next stop is Lowe's. Okay, let's see what we are getting at Lowe's. Oh, it's getting cold. What are you looking at? Let me put you in my video. Right there. Wow, look at all those birds migrating. So many of them.
Come here.
See? Oh, you're a huggy. You're a huggy boy. Oh. You're a huggy boy. Ooh. Where's your shirt? Oh, I wash your. Okay. It's getting excited. We got a few items for the house. Like, I want to change our faucet. The kitchen, so we got that one. Simple lang, kasi our sink naman has only one hole for attaching the sink, so I'll replace that one. And then this is for the garbage, so you can pull the garbage into, instead of just having it on the floor. Another thing that I am changing around here. What else? Oh, we went to the store also for the doggy food, and that's all. So I will talk to you guys later because I need to make some dinner. I think I'll make some chicken and some cream cabbage and some tuna, and I'm still thinking of what will I do with my tuna, but I will talk to you guys later and hope you have a wonderful day and a wonderful weekend ahead. Bye!